What is going on, gamers? Aevatrex here, and I'm gonna go ahead and show you soloing a 300 plus melee might player. Now, generally, when you encounter a person this high might, you tend to wanna rally. And sometimes, depending on how the level of your guild and whatnot, you might not even wanna touch them. But because they were not running anti-scout, I know exactly what they had, which means that the first hit, they're already burning, which is perfect for me. So they had 1.2 million troops. So we got 200 wounded. The first few hits are always going to be the suckiest ones because, of course, you're going against their full army and you got to worry about infirmaries and whatnot. So the first few, you know that you're going to get hurt. But I'm going to go ahead and send all infantry once again because I did go up against archers, which is great. Now, I will say, throughout this thing, I made two mistakes, which is something that could easily been avoided if I just take my time. But alas, when you're trying to zero somebody, you don't know when they're going to come online or how much time you have. So it tends to happen. So I'm going to go ahead and point out the mistakes. That way you don't do the same thing. And because when you make mistakes, you know, just own up to it. You don't got to always look like you always win. This is the first mistake right here. I'm sending infantry cavalry because I thought that my infantry was going to go ahead and clear out all the range. And then once their range was gone, I can use my cavalry against their infantry. It didn't really work out that way. Definitely didn't work out that way. So looking at the report here, they still have a ton of heroic cannoneers. So I definitely took that for granted. And I thought that their archers were just not going to hold as long as they did. But they did. So I'm gonna go back to using all infantry once again. Now, here is another mistake. Because I am rushing this, my infirmaries are full. So pretty much those were all losses. Now granted, they were mainly T3 losses, so it wasn't like as big of a deal as losing T4. And even if I lose T4, I can easily gain them back. But still, these are easily preventable stuff. But once again, when you're trying to zero somebody, you just don't know how long you have, so you try to rush things, and that's when mistakes are made. So try not to over rush. I mean, you still have to be fast, but try not to rush too much to where you forget to empty out your infirmaries and whatnot, because it can come down to this. Now, here is the next big mistake that I made, and really, it was only because of the battalion. I had just switched my hero out to Berserker, and I think I was running a Darkness. And because my battalion does not have Berserker for my cavalry, it sent out my Watcher, which is my usual leader. So literally, this was an attack without a leader. I didn't even notice it because, again, I have my battalion set up, and I think, okay, I click battalion, it's going to send my leader. Well, no, unfortunately, it did not. I still won for some reason, you know, but it's something that you should definitely keep in mind. I sent another march out again, and I looked up, and I'm like, wait a minute, my leader is not there. So finally, I switch it to where I'm actually going to have a leader. Now my guild is coming in after I clear out pretty much all of it. That was a fail hit, it looks like. I do not know how that went down, but now I go ahead and hit all ranged, and pretty much that was the end of it. So here we go, 188,000. Now, they were pretty much mostly T4. They didn't really have a lot of T3, so it was 1.2 million troops. But for the most part, it was T4 troops. So it is what it is. Again, mistakes were made. You learn from it, and next time you try to maybe not go as fast. Not, you know, don't send a march without your leader, because that's kind of stupid. But it is what it is. At the end of the day, we were able to get the zero. Make sure that you run anti-scout no matter your might. Yeah, appreciate you guys for watching, and until next time.